Hey folks, welcome back to this Let's Play of Stellaris. This is the Adams 2 campaign. I'm Peri, and we are continuing from where we left off. Just finally I'm beginning to find some neighbors. This whole section of my border is full of, well, very hostile critters. Let's see, so it's construction ship. So I'm definitely inside their borders here as he's constructing.
Colony established.
Is that a space station? Okay. Not a particularly great planet. I'm grabbing several of these for strategic reasons, so it's... This will be my next one to finish this sector. Then these two are lined up. As I learned from the last one, you can't leave too much space open or the AI will get kind of grabby. That's a better system to grab.
Construction complete.
Those are both better systems than this one just because of the three planets there. Three planets there. These two might take precedence over this. I might put a frontier outpost there. The rest of this is all just going to be frontier outpost fight. Hold off for a second. There we go. Yeah, we don't like each other on that alliance, but we kind of like each other on the other.
Situation log updated.
Well, that's a nuisance. That is a nuisance. But I will build a new science ship when I'm potentially enough space out here. I need to increase my research speeds.
Situation log updated. Construction complete.
Science ship. You need a friend. Well, you'll kind of do. You'll survey that system. Yeah, don't worry about the... here so we can get ready, jump wherever we have to. It's gonna most likely be this system, so we'll... This is my only other system that has any resources.
Anomaly found.
Search that. Alright, I admit this is probably not the best planet to colonize, but oh well. Cinco. Are you kidding me? I'm not even going to refund on the resources here. Oh, maybe I didn't. That's just... Yeah, it is what it is.
Situation log updated.
Two, it'll be a long time before research. Hoping that planet's got is colonizable.
Research complete.
Let's see. Mineral damage, invasion damages are useful.
Construction complete.
Let's see. I'm just trying to figure out what happened to the pirates. Fine. That just dropped quite a bit too. I wonder. Might have been the colony that caused it. Let's see. Where are you? Oh, okay. Well. Okay.
Research complete.
Well, let's see. What are we looking for? Shields are nice.
System survey complete.
And that's a good system.
Construction complete.
Let's see. We're going to matter more at this stage than the energy will, so we'll put that there. Oh, there are only two colonies.
System survey complete.
Never dull. A little bit.
Anomaly found.
Leave that for now. Level 3 anomaly is a little out of your skill range. By a little, I mean completely.
Anomaly found.
That would be for now. New research. Research, whatever it's called. spaceport. So if I'm hoping, well, this should grab that, will threaten that, probably not get it in the long run.
Construction,
especially
complete.
With their border growth being what it is. But that should connect those two and should push this one out enough to grab that one. I won't have to build a colony there yet. Hope.
System survey complete.
What's the hope on that? Let's survey there.
System survey complete. Construction
we'll see what we
complete.
Not quite what I'm hoping for, but of course, this has got what? That's right, a priest. Late medieval. Oh, they would be angry forever. And there's still pirates out there someplace.
Research complete.
Bad. That is way too long for this stage. Marginally better.
Research complete.
Solar panel works. Nothing yet. What do we have in terms of designs? Having sound problems in my Crusader Kings 2 game the other night, and they followed me in, so obviously I've got a system issue. Look into that. I'm just glad that two blue-flagged countries started right next to each other. That warms the heart.
Anomaly found.
Yeah, we'll research that one. Colony number 3.
Situation log updated.
Let's see, what is the cost for building a colony ship? 259. Oh, we'll save our
system
for that.
Survey complete.
Because the one that we have available. Oh, yeah. Well, that would be definitely worth grabbing. Very much so. Scanned. Oh. Well, since I've got a hyper wormhole. There we go. Wormhole station. They might as well actually know what's in the system, too. Just good manners. What is your planet type? You're Arctic. Buys me time there, too. I actually want to look over here to try to block. If you're hyperlane, then I'm set. Send a survey ship over there. They're happy for now. Well, that's the important part, isn't it? Oops. I guess the actual important part right now is unpausing.
Research complete. System survey complete.
Iron thruster. Ooh. Oh, good. Curators. Sure where they are, but can't be too far removed.
Construction complete.
That system up so I can get you over here to survey. There are border pushes.
Special project complete.
Let's see. Now you are going to go right here and camp.
System survey complete.
Let's come over here and survey that system.
Research complete.
What's the system to grab next? Definitely system to grab next. We're just going to start backfilling a bit.
System survey complete.
Nice. Oh, let's see. Oh, you're an artist, Enclave. Darn it, I was hoping you were.
Anomaly
I was hoping
found.
They were curators. Or curators, whatever, however it's pronounced. However it's pronounced, I will probably do it wrong. Let's see, what system plant has the anomaly here? Absolutely worth colonizing. Scientist.
Research complete.
Without him picking up all the need level 5 scientists. I'm picking the tile blocker ascension perk to begin with anyways. So I'm not going to worry about those research projects.
Construction complete. Anomaly found.
That's much more what I was hoping to see, actually, than if I can get one over here. Send them my entire surplus. That would almost completely end our little Cold War. Oh, they're just mad because we're an autocracy. If we got rid of that. If I just switched to a, oligarchic. Oh, then anyways, the governing ethics, there's the problem. Yeah, I'm not gonna worry. Overthinking the problem. Still small enough.
Anomaly found. Situation log updated. System survey complete.
Takes care of that. Construction ship. Mining stations there. Let's go get this research station built.
Special project complete.
Some of those projects are. Well, that's just unfortunate.
Situation log updated.
This is exactly why I can't have nice things. This is exactly the reason I can't have nice things.
Construction complete.
Recruit. And we'll increase your survey speed. Actually, go out here first. or actually, let's see if we can survey that before the borders close.
Research complete.
Next. That. Shipyard. And actually, this is probably a decent time to call it a break. We will go to that design. We will go look at our science ships. Save this. And, anyways, slowly getting going, unlike the first attempt at Adams. Got one neighbor so far, and they are not friendly, and they've already got four planets settled, which, I'm going to have to catch up real quick if I want to, not get in too much trouble. But anyways, as always, if you want to encourage more from the channel, either this series or even different series, by all means, if you have different ideas, leave the comment below. I'll look at it and see what I can do. If you want to just encourage more, please hit subscribe. Help the channel know that it's got some viewers out there. But anyways, if you have any other questions and comments or observations, leave them below. I will answer them when I see them, and I will see you next time. So thanks very much for watching.